Now this is probably one of the most famous songs using D and Dsus. So it's by Queen called Crazy Little Thing. So it's just D, so two strums, and Dsus, back to the D. And then a few more strums on the D. So D, D, Dsus, D. The tricky part is getting that where it goes back into it, the D, and starting on a D. So it starts on D, one, two, sus, D, one, two, three, then start again. Start. It's up to tempo. So all we're doing is leaving a hand on the D and just adding that little finger to go to the sus.